And left side they go for Noel. See if Jalen can get something going. Noel on a drive, hangs, left hand layup, scoop shot good.
Nice little lean with the right shoulder and using that left hand of his. That was a pretty move.
Gates lost the handle, stolen away. Here comes Jalen Noel. Noel on the attack. Just lays it up and in. Kind of hit the brakes a little bit. Jordan's going to have to go to work here. Gets into the lane. And the shot clock, barely gets it off. I was going to say the shot clock's going to expire.
Maine really extending out there at the guard court on the perimeter at the on the dribbler for Iowa.
Noel on a little fadeaway. Got it to rattle in.
That was a tough shot, though. He earned that one.
Martin looks to drive it. Martin into the paint. Kicks it to Noel. His three is on the way and good. Jalen knocks it down.
Well, after hitting 1 of 11, Iowa's now gone back-to-back with some three-point shot.
Now it's Jalen Noel. Three ball, lost the defender, up and good.
Brown trying to draw a foul and sell it to the official.
Here's Murphy. Little dribble handoff for Noel. Jalen goes to work. Jalen down the left side of the lane. Left hand laying is good. Pretty early again. Now Noel stuffs it through. No one came to help.
Waters went the wrong way. He went right.
76-69. The Red Claws leading the Wolves. More Wolves basketball right after this break. It's kind of continued into the fourth. Here's Duvall. Drops it back for Noel. His three is up and good.
Gives him 21 now in the ball game.
Now it's Noel into the front court. Noel on the attack. Lays it up with the left hand and in.
Sixth rebound turns into his 22nd and 23rd point.